Traumatic glaucoma is caused by injuries that badly bruise the eye. Traumatic glaucoma can occur soon after the injury or many years later, but will only affect the eye that was injured. Blood and debris from the injury can block the eye's drainage system. The drain itself can also rip from the trauma. These issues prevent the normal flow of the eye's fluid and cause increased eye pressure. The eye pressure slowly damages the optic nerve. The optic nerve acts like the electricity cable that connects the eye to the brain. When it is damaged, it can no longer bring strong vision signals to the brain. This leads to very slow vision loss without causing any pain. Your side vision is affected first. Your central vision, the vision you use to drive and read, is only affected when the disease is extremely severe. Often, you are not even aware of the trouble the eye pressure has caused until the optic nerve is already badly damaged. Your doctor will recommend treatments for your glaucoma to keep your eye pressure in a safe zone. Keeping your eye pressure in this safe zone will stop more damage from occurring to your optic nerve. You should ask your doctor what a safe eye pressure is for your eye.